afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is a mischievous type episode. What do you think about that, Emery?
Ooh.
Emery is driving, and what we're doing right now is we're actually driving to one of our customers' homes to hand deliver a package that they ordered. Because of the store, the launch of the store, we had tons of orders, and we're just getting used to how we get the orders out in an efficient manner. So we really, we really respect you guys for waiting and being patient with us for some of these who didn't receive your orders right away. But what we're doing today is we're actually going to get into the mix. We're going to hand deliver this order. We're in Woodlands, Texas here, so we're going to see how it goes. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I think we're gonna see real quick, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so here we go. This is like Publisher's Clearinghouse, except we are by no means Ed McMahon.
Nor do we have a really big check.
No, we don't have a really big check either. So let's go.
So here we go. We're going to have Anne-Marie deliver it, and I'm going to film because she's prettier than I am.
Here's a box.
There it is. Look, it's got a little...
You got a little sticker on it.
Got a little Renegade Health sticker on it.
Awesome. It's neat seeing this because we haven't been in like the shop and in the shipping department, so it's kind of neat seeing that.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hey. Are you
Peter?
Yes.
I'm Anne-Marie Gianni.
Hey, I know you guys.
I'm Renegade.
I recognize your face. I'm going, you're familiar. What are you guys doing in the neighborhood?
We're hand delivering your package.
Man, last time I thought, weren't you in California or where?
Yeah, we were out in Sedona.
Yeah, we were in Sedona.
So you just ran over here like and be back by noontime
today? We've been in Texas for the last couple days.
Do you guys have a home, or are you just kind of on a...
We're in an RV.
We're in an RV, yeah. We're just living on the road.
Cool. So where are you going to next?
We're going to Louisiana.
Yep.
New Orleans.
Just New Orleans.
Northern?
Yeah, we're going to spend... Yeah, we're going to spend...
Yeah, that's what...
New Orleans.
Someone was saying that the other day. I said, where?
What did
they say? What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, the accent's pretty strong.
Yeah, New Orleans. Yeah, we're going there for Halloween, so that should be fun.
Oh, that should be great. Well, this is really cool.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
So,
do I owe you something for gas? Or
no, not at all.
No, not at all. It's
fuel?
You
want some water? I really have
well,
much, but...
we have you on film because we thought it'd make a fun show, and we wanted your permission to air.
Okay.
And I also brought your paper because it was sitting out there.
Well, thank you. They do great work. Products. Appreciate all you're doing because I think keeping people educated is really important. It really is a great idea. You guys got quite a quest ahead of you, or you've been doing quite a bit. Have you gotten pretty good results? Comments from folks.
We've
had a lot of good response from the talks we've been doing.
Right.
And that's been just a lot of fun.
Yes. What's nice, you hear a lot of people talking about what they know, what they think, and bringing their attitudes, things, which is beneficial. But what you guys bring is not only that. But, you know, you get other folks involved that have quite a bit of experience, knowledge that kind of augments or just brings the whole thing out, which is really kind of cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know, because there's a lot to learn out there and there's a lot of conflicting information. So I read this,
so
I read that.
I know.
Yeah.
It's like,
what do you do with
and
it?
And there's some purposeful conflicting information.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I guess we won't get into that. So it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
So I appreciate it.
Cool. Great. Cool.
Well, thanks for stopping by. Well, listen, you guys have... I don't know.
All right, everyone. That was a whole lot of fun. We actually... You don't even know. You can't see the time, but we actually spent about an hour and a half with Peter just talking about... Peter's a geologist and just basically taught us everything that I never learned in college or high school about geology, and it was just amazing. And what a great person. What a great... experience this was for us, and I'm sure Peter said that it was great for him as well. So so just wanted to tell you that you order from Renegade Health, you never know who delivers your package. All right, so your question of the day is this: what is the coolest thing that's ever showed up on your doorstep? That's not to say that we're the coolest thing that ever showed up on Peter's doorstep, but what is the coolest thing that ever showed up on your doorstep? Go ahead and post it down below. This is Kevin Gianni and
Emery Gianni.
And on behalf of Peter as well, together we can change the health of the world one show at a time.